Hi, I'm Grant.
And I'm Maryam. And today, Grant will be doing my makeup.
Okay, so I think the first step, it's gotta just be one of the brushes. So I'm gonna go with the Maybelline Fit By Me. I haven't even used a paintbrush in years. So.
Okay, step two, Grant.
I'm just gonna go. Alright, I'm just gonna go with the blush. The blush from MAC.
Good.
Well, the cheeks, right? I'm pretty sure that's like the cheeks.
Next right, one.
You know, I'm thinking I kinda messed up now. Because this is liquid, now I'm gonna realize that it's gonna look super spotty on your face, but whatever. It just looks like you have like one dark spot on your face now. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I'll do that.
Okay.
Liquid eyeliner. I don't wanna poke your eye.
So since you're gonna do that one, there's this thing called cat eye. And that's like super in. Girls love it. Maybe you can try and do that on me.
I know this one.
Okay, Grant, there's two left. We got a pencil and a couple of shades.
This is for your eyebrows, right? Not your eyebrows. What color do you want?
I would like to go for this brown.
Alright.
Perfect! The last thing, what is this for?
I need it. Is this for your eyebrows?
So you did great.
I tried.
I think you have found your future job. But actually, you missed a few of the things. This is actually concealer. This is powder after the concealer. Blush. You did good on this one. This actually goes on top, not the bottom, but better luck next time. Great job with the lipstick. You must use it a lot. Eyeliner. Great, but maybe I would say a little too long. What else? This one, you hurt me a little bit, but you didn't get it right. This one, I mean, you tell me, guys. And great job with the mascara. Good job, Grant. Round of applause.